at each other. They feel very happy. They sing and dance with joy. Holi is a festival. It falls on the full moon day in the month of Falgun, March. At this time, the wheat and millet crops are ready for harvesting. People light holy fires on the night before Holi. It is to show the victory of good over evil. The name Holi comes from Holika, who was a female demon. She was burnt herself when she tried to burn Prahlad in a fire. Prahlad was a great devotee of Lord Vishnu. See children, Holi is one of the major festival of Hindus. It is celebrated in South Asian country, especially in India and Nepal. Holi is the festival of colors. The festival is celebrated for 2 to 3 days. Holi is celebrated in the spring season. Hindus believe that spring is full of color, so they threw colored water on each other. Holi is based on a legend about King Hiranyakashyap. Hiranyakashyap had a son, Prahlad. Prahlad was the greatest devotee of Lord Vishnu. Hiranyakashyap wanted to kill his son, so he called his sister Holika. She had a magic robe. This robe had the power to save the wearer from burning in fire. Hiranyakashyap ordered his sister to sit on a burning fire. Hiranyakashyap ordered his sister to sit on a burning fire along with Prahlad. He thought that his sister would not be harmed by the fire because of the magic robe, and the Prahlad would be burned to death. But the result was the opposite to what the evil demon king planned. Thus, Prahlad came out of the burning fire safely and Holika was burned to death. It is celebrated with colors to mark the victory of virtue and goodness over evil. People are seen with different varieties of colors on Holi. They put colors on each other, sing, dance. They worship Lord Krishna and put colors on his idol. Families gather together and party the whole day. They distribute sweets and enjoy the fullest. Now, look at our next topic, Basant Panchami. Basant Panchami is a seasonal festival. It falls in the month of February. It marks the end of winter and the beginning of spring. People worship Goddess Saraswati on this day. She is the goddess of learning. Basant Panchami is celebrated in different ways in different parts of the country. Some people wear yellow colored cloth on this day. They enjoy flying kites also. See children, Basant Panchami is a Hindu festival celebrating Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge, music and art. It is celebrated throughout the India. It is celebrated every year on the fifth day Panchami of the Magh month according to Hindu calendar. Basant Panchami marks the end of the winter season. In this festival, the kids are taught to write their first word according to Hindu custom. People usually wear yellow garments in this festival. Goddess of knowledge, Devi Saraswati is worshipped all over the country. Yellow sweets are consumed within the families. Everyone enjoy festival with great fun and enthusiasm. The skies are filled with colorful kites and yellow ribbons. In the early 1800s, Maharaja Ranjit Singh, the founder of the Sikh Empire, and his queen Moran Wood dress in yellow and fly kites have become a yearly tradition as part of the Basant celebration. That's all for today. Thank you, students.